break to the Rigwello. God has been so good. Looking back at my auditions to now, there has been so much growth. And I've made a lot of friends, you know, friends I fool with and all. So emotional, this journey. Okay, this is our last live show before we, you know, move into the finals, you know. And this week, I'll be performing Heal the World by Michael Jackson. Yeah. Guys, thank you for your support. I mean, throughout this journey, like, you've been killing it for me. You know, there are some lows and still some highs. Yeah, you understand? I just want more support. You guys have been doing it for me. I just want more. More support, okay? So *920*973#. And you're good to go. Just Rigwello. Bless you.
Rigwello.
Heart, and I know that it is love in this place. It was rather than to burn. And then if you really try, and you find there's no need to cry in this place, and you find there's no hurt or sorrow. And there are ways to get there if you care enough for the leaving. Making better plans, making better plans. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me. And the time you meant waste, there are people dying. If you care enough for the leaving, making better plans for you and for me. Right. And if you want to know why, there's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong, it totally cares for joy, forgiving. We try and we shall see, and in this place we cannot feel. The fear of dread, we stop persisting and start living. And then it feels that always love's enough for us growing. Make a better world, so make a better world. Heal the world, hold down. Make it a better place for you and for me. And the time you meant waste, there are people dying. If you care enough for the least, making better plans for you and for me. In the dream that we conceived and will a joyful way. In the world that once believed and will we shine again in a way. So why keep struggling, but when the sacrifice it's all. The world is plain to me, this world is heavenly. Heal the world, make it a better place. world we're living. Save it for our children. Heal the world we're living. Save it for our children. Heal the world we're living.
Wow, Rigwello. Indeed, we heal the world. You had all the three T's of music right tonight. That's the timing, tempo, and the tuning. Also, I like your projections, your transitions, and your modulation. I mean, for you to be modulated two times, I think you did well. But your costume could have been complemented with your fedora hat and a go-go, you know, to have that kind of image of Michael Jackson, for me to know your presence here. But as you see, Charlie, tonight, you are very good.
Rigwello, I mean, we'll start with the socks. I mean, you've got the socks right. You know, you have your white socks on. You did so amazing. And I'm glad we chose the song for you because you normally come with a ball of energy. And this was, like, more controlled. And you just sat in it and did it justice. I thought it was a beautiful performance. Well done.
Riggy, riggy. Yeah, you bring me so much joy, so much joy. Ghana should watch out for this guy. When they said, me, I believe in reincarnation, I could feel Stevie Wonder in you, I could feel Michael Jackson at some point, and I can feel you yourself in the song. That was superb. Thank you so much for this performance. I'm so grateful for your growth, and then I look forward to what I can see in future. Okay.
Rigwello.